I'll show you a world where time can stand still if you let me.
'Cause money can buy me time and fame. Ours is a love story for every age. I'll be the red if you'll be my page. Just let me.
Driving down Sunset Boulevard, if you're there in my arms.
And it doesn't matter where we go, East Tennessee or Orlando. I'm not falling out of home when you're there in my arms.
I build my house so that dreams can come true if you let me.
I missed the names, but you guys look beautiful. You're wonderful. Congratulations. It's amazing. Give it up a big round of applause, y'all. How do we get him on stage? What's great? Follow the man with a flashlight. He'll get you on stage.
I don't have champagne, but I have kombucha. Some champagne and fermented beverages.
Amy, do we have any fermented beverages we could offer them? Yeah. Hey, does the bar have sparkling wine at all? We could have a bottle of sparkling wine, please. That's awesome. Are there friends here? You got homies with them? Anybody? You're homies with them? That's awesome. How'd it go for you?
It was awesome. Apparently, my best friend's here in a blonde wig. I'm shaking.
Well, would it be alright if you guys would be our guests for the rest of the show? Come sit on stage with us. And no pressure, like, there's bathrooms back there. You can go and skate, whatever you need to do. We have booze on the bus.
Make out.
We'll sit down and join the rest of the show. It's amazing.
Asleep at the table, and I was like, well, I'm enjoying tonight.
I'm not a foreigner, I'm home. Sous les ponts d'Alexandre III, sur les Champs-Élysées, dans le ciel est noir, si vous êtes dans le noir.
Cousins that are here tonight. Oh, Danny, Gabby. Danny, where you at? There's a kid up for Danny. He's right there. It's my cousin Danny. He looks scary. And he is scary. And Enrico's right there. Gabriel. He's got the most beautiful name in the whole family. Gabriel. And for his whole life, we call him Beef. Sorry, bud. I'd like to publicly apologize for taking part. I heard Danny's kids call you Theo Beef yesterday, and I was like, man, proliferation of a bad name.